Good day. Can you say something about yourself?
Good day, sir, madam. I am Victor Munoz Lorenzo at the age of 32 years old. Graduating at Fellowship Baptist College in high school 11. And I was hooked up college at John B. Lacson College Foundation, Bacolod City. I have two children. At the age of 8 years old, boy, and 2 years old, baby girl.
Where do you live?
I live in Mayfair, Barangay Gerdad, San Pedro Street, Nicarani Cross, Occidental.
Tell me about your working experience.
I was working experience before Lebanon as a housekeeper.
Okay, for how many years did you work with them?
Only 6 months.
Why?
Because my employer was migrated at the USA.
Okay, why did you choose to work in Hong Kong?
I just want to work in Hong Kong because of the high salary and to support my 2 children.
Okay, are you willing to take good care of your newborn baby?
Yes, I'm willing to take care.
In what ways?
Changing diaper, feeding them, and cleaning their feeding bottle.
Okay, how would you handle a naughty child?
I will sing a song and play with them.
Okay, are you willing to take good care of an elderly or a bedridden person?
Yes, I will willing to take care of an elderly person, especially bedridden.
In Hong Kong, the maids do the marketing. Are you willing to do it?
Yes, I'm willing to do it.
Do you know how to cook?
Yes, I want to cook Filipino food like tinola, adobo, and I want to know more.
Okay, can you operate electrical appliances?
Yes. I know how to operate electrical appliances.
Like
washing machine, iron.
Your duties in Hong Kong will be doing all the household chores and at the same time taking good care of the whole family. So how will you divide your time doing all the tasks?
I will work. One time, and I will take your baby.
Okay, in case you found something like money inside the pocket while washing your employer's clothes, or you found jewelry while cleaning the house, what will you do?
I will return that to my employer.
Is it okay with you if your day off is during weekdays?
Yes, it's okay.
What if during your day off, then your employer asks you not to take your day off because they have something important to do, so what will you do? Okay, how will you win the trust of your future employer?
I will do my best to work with them, and I will show them to trust me.
Okay, would you like to say something to your future employer?
Hi, madam, sir. I would like to thank you, and I would like to do my best if you give me an opportunity to help in your family.
Are you willing to finish your contract or extend if they will ask?
Yes, I'm willing.
Thank you.